time, man.
Whoa.
Hey, just thought I'd take a quick video. Another salad, another salad. Man.
Yeah.
For the entry of the mill. Basement, which we're gonna remove the equipment from. I feel it coming down there. Okay. Ejected end of the mill. Stripping out. The electrical cellar. Booster generator set. There's the main motor generator set at the other end. Couple of little motor sets by the wall. Reactor, starting reactor. Is this coming out? Coming out through a hole in the ceiling. The live cable running along the back wall here. See, 6.6. KV cable, we've got to be careful of. We've marked other cables which are live. Drop down into the lower level now. This is the back of the DC clapper panel. Chopped all the cables on that. Chopped all the cables on that panel. There's Bernard. Bernard, flaming away. Yeah.
We've missed a cable.
Oh, oh right. Okay. need a wider angle lens on this camera. It's not that wide enough, you know. Have you got a wide angle?
Yeah.
I mean, that's what I need on mine. There's all the equipment coming out. Right. Screw down board. Yeah.
Going up to that little motor that they are jumping
in
to get out,
they're
still getting it up.
Oh, right. So they need chopping.
Yeah,
that's even for that. Yeah, this is the old supervisory board. Right. Okay.